A shocking case of rape of 14 minor girls allegedly by the hostel warden of a private school in Likabai in West Siang district has come to light after a few students reported the matter to the police. The rape of the girls is in the age group of 4 to 13 years, and in fact it had been happening over the last 3 years, and this has triggered massive protest, and the latest visuals there on your television screens. And Arindam is on the phone line getting us all the details. Arindam, it just cannot get more appalling than this. You know, these are school girls, they are minors. What is the action that the police has in fact taken till now?
Yes, this shocking incident has taken place at Likabali in West Siang district of Arunachal Pradesh. 40 minors of a residential school, they were allegedly raped by the hostel warden over the past 2-3 years, but the matter never came to light. But yesterday, the whole matter came to light after a few of the students who were allegedly molested by this hostel warden reported the matter to their guardians, and the whole situation turned very volatile in West Siang district. After protesters, the people who were stunned and shocked by this rape incident, the residents and students and the members from the civil society, they hit the streets and get out the police station. And while demanding capital punishment to the culprit, this hostel warden, who happens to be a non-Arunachali, and the locals as well as the guardians and the parents have alleged that this hostel warden of this residential school has been allegedly molesting and raping these 14 victims for the past 2-3 years. And in fact, the locals there also get out the local police station, and in fact, they demanded capital punishment for this hostel warden. And after that, the police swung into action, and the hostel warden was arrested along with two other staffs of the school. But right now also, what we have come to know, that the situation in West Siang district remains very tense following this incident. And even today, there are protests happening in that area, and the locals there are still allowing the police station, demanding capital punishment to this warden. Let me tell you that shocking incident has taken place at Likabali in West Siang district of Arunachal Pradesh, where a hostel warden who happens to be a non-Arunachali has allegedly molested and raped 14 minors who happens to be boarders of this residential school over the past 2-3 years. But the matter never came to light. But at last, the matter came to light when two or three of the victims who were allegedly raped by this warden have told their guardians what had happened to them, how shocking was the incident. And after that, the parents, guardians, as well as the local residents, get out the